reform and where things stand right now, what do you want people to take away?
From this program, I want them to acknowledge, first of all, it appears very dark because of the comments made by politicians. But I also want them to feel the same note of optimism that I touched upon a moment ago. The callers on this very program were very responsible and were very sincere, and I thought, for the most part, very thoughtful. And so as I leave your studio tonight, I'm optimistic that once again, Americans are going to see the light and survive this xenophobia.
Thank you for being with us. Stay tuned now. Sportsline coming up next. Have a great night, everybody.